What you see moving through the PBW there is all the crud that was on my, it was in my Erlenmeyer flask that we used to make yeast starters. That stuff really does a nice job. It's heated up to 180 degrees. Now turn the fire off. Shortly thereafter, you start seeing these thin sheets coming off the sides. This is stuff that after we cleaned it with soapy hot water and a bottle brush, we still could not get off. PBW is amazing stuff.